going on, guys? Welcome back to No Man's Sky. I want to apologize about my last video. I know my mic, I couldn't figure out what was wrong with it, and I did not notice it until I was editing. And it was, we did so much to it that I don't want to skip it. You know what I mean? We got to a new planet. We're sort of ready for the hyperdrive and going to outer space and to different planets, different solar systems, I guess. Not sure, but yeah, man. It's. I know it's not good for. Oh, I got units. It's not good for those that had headphones because it's just so loud and scratchy, and I don't like it. What is that? What are those? Why are they flying? What the hell? Wait a minute. That's pretty cool. That's really cool. Why do they fly in the air? Or is that a glitch? I don't think that's a glitch. Okay. But yeah, man. Let's get ready to use this hyperdrive since we got it fixed last time, I believe. Here we go, guys. Let's go to outer space. Into a different solar system, I guess. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This is where we use the hyperdrive. Okay, so how do we do this? Deselect. Whoa. All right. Where can we go? How do we know where the center of the universe is? Is that it? No. Why is that one red? Should we go to a red one? Let's try it. Warp reactor signal sigma required. What does that mean? So where are we here? Okay. Location. Okay, we're right here. Oh, we can go to all those right there that it's pointing to? Yes, we can. How about this way? How about that way? Yes, we can. What is that? What is that light? Deselect. What are you? Is this the center? Whoa. I think that's where we're supposed to go. That's just so far. Let's go back to where we're at. So we gotta get that way. So let's turn around. I know we're right here. Okay. So we can go that way. About further down? Further down this way? No, we can't. Navigation system at waypoint. Warp computation validated. Let's try this one, guys. It has four planets, undiscovered. Okay, let's do this one. Let's try going here. Here we go. Oh man, look at that. Look at this. This is awesome. Hopefully we don't encounter enemies and stuff like that. I don't know how long this takes, so I'll bring you guys back when we get there. Here we go. Whoa, what is this? Base station? Whoa, shit. It's huge! There's the entrance right there. power. Okay, here we go, guys. Looks pretty green. Okay, there's our first planet. Well, let's check this out first. Let's see what's in here. There we go. So I wonder if it's the same aliens. The same species, I mean. Because I know there's different kinds of aliens that speak different languages. I know we met the Vikings, but there's other ones that we can meet. They teach me how to. Oh, hell yeah! Can we travel now? Remember we saw one in the last episode, I believe. Oh no, it's offline too. Damn it. Okay. Oh man, I need one of those Atlas pass. Maybe this planet's. I can learn it over here. Okay. I might have to look that up, guys. I don't know how to get the Atlas Pass. Well, look, ship. Oh, that's you. What's you? Oh, yes, we can talk to you. Hey, man, what's up? Make an offer. Sell items. Buy items. Well, how much you want? 4 million units. He has 25 spots. I don't know why I keep saying spots. It's lots, man. It's lots. I apologize, guys. I know you guys are probably frustrated with me saying spots. Okay, 25 slots. Shield is 17. But I don't even have enough money. Why am I even looking? You know, you don't go shopping without money. What's up, man? Four. All four, yeah? Five. What you got? I don't need to recruit nobody. I'm pretty sure I have to pay you and I don't have any money. What you gonna give me, man? Man, I need to learn your language. I didn't get it that many. The warrior looks at me with fire in his eyes. This species is clearly aggressive. And I doubt I'm welcome. Yet the life form bows in greeting. Tradition and honor perhaps dictates it. I don't feel in imminent danger. And I am about to turn and leave when the creature points towards my multi-tool. He barks with concern and makes a motion to suggest that I should hand it over. Refuse? Why would I give you my multi-tool? I don't want to be enemies with him though. Should I? I don't know, guys. Oh man, if I refuse, he might get. I don't know. Let's see what happens if I hand it over. Maybe he'll fix it or upgrade it. The warrior nods in satisfaction. It offers me an approved replacement. Ooh, this one sucks. Oh, but it has a lot. Let's compare. This one's mine. But look at the damage. Mining plus 46%. Scanning. This is way better, guys. Got 6 slots. I got 5. But why is it red? Why is it? The damage on this one is 8. Mining is 2. Have on this one. Is that what it is right here? I mean, it's a lot better and it's worth way more. Let's just get it. I mean, I have everything that it has except The analysis visor. Can I transfer that? No, I can't. I can't. I have a scanner though. I have a mining beam. The bolt caster. Stay there. Maybe I can just get it back. I don't know. Let's take it, man. I mean, it has a lot of mining power. Okay, Viking has increased. Thank you, sir. Let's see what we can do. Hell yeah! Scanning range. This is a lot more. Mining yield. Damage potential. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, look, right here. Oh, yes. That's better. What is this? Repair. Oh, I can repair any. But I need units. Okay. Now we know. Hello. Go here. That's awesome, guys. We got a new gun. Not the best gun, but a lot stronger. And I don't have nanites, I don't believe. Okay, we need stuff to trade. We need to find. Well, I don't think I have anything right now. But we're gonna go to that blue planet that we saw before we came in here. And we're gonna search because. Oh, look, I got some stuff. Because this is exciting, man. Very pleased with that gun. Very pleased. Yeah, I don't have anything else. Thank you. I'll be back. I know where you're at. And thanks to you, sir. Flag bearer Bugo. Thank you, Bugo. Or Bogo. Yeah, we got a gun, guys. It's awesome. Now we can get a ship. That'd be nice. We could trade a ship. That'd be great. Because this one don't hold a lot of slots. Hyperdrive. Okay, now we got. If we want to leave this, I don't know what to call it, solar system or whatever. We need to get another warp cell. Maybe more nanites. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know. Look at this. This pretty nice. Don't look bigger, but it's pretty nice. Let's go. Go to the blue planet. Maybe we can find some stuff to trade, get some money, and upgrade our weapon. It's the eternal. It looks like a water planet. Look at it. What's over there? What you got? Okay, we're at. Kind of the same thing. Let's go to that one. A full stone. Alright, guys. We're gonna head that way. I think that's enough for now. Ready? Here we go. See you guys there. Okay. Slow down. Shoot, slow down. It's not a green planet, it's a cold planet. And I remember the cold planets don't have anything. Building as a building. Let's make a quick stop. We need some stuff to find a trade so we can get some money. Here we go. Snowfall. Alright. There's nothing here. Oh! We gotta learn the language. Detection. Okay, okay. Go away, machines. Go away. Go, where's the entrance? Might be this way, the entrance. Okay. Here it is. Here we go. Is that burning? Is that burning? What's burning? Whoa. Oh man, these things again.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Well. Returning user identified. Terminal now active. Unlocking data. Log continuation for analysis. I glimpse the crimson orb between the clouds. A vast and a baleful eye, unblinking and monstrous. Fear turned the blood in my veins to ice. I was so afraid it would see me, but then the clouds moved and it was gone. I was no longer certain it had ever been real. Perhaps the fungal deposits from the last world I visited are still clogging my exosuit vents, affecting my cognition somehow. I have cleaned my filter 6 times now, but I still feel it inside me. Analyze data log. What is this? I discovered something coded inside the long dead traveling data log. Okay. Nanites. All that for nanites. Okay. Whoa. Is that what's burning? Okay, I can't touch none of that stuff. Gotta be really careful here, guys. Oh man, I didn't even touch you. Oh, it's the black things that kill me, not the... Is it? Is it now? Maybe. I don't know. Might be everything. Might not. So, black stuff, don't touch. And the green stuff, don't touch. And what is that? What is that? What are you? Some sort of plant, I guess. Okay, more nanites. It used to be that those things give you a those things give you blueprints. Okay, there's nothing here really. Nothing valuable at least. Is there a gun somewhere I'm missing? I'm supposed to get. Oh, yes, maybe so. Let's go. Come on, man. And that's over there. Oh, no nanites. Actual stuff. Alright. That's cool. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, I went over there. That's good. We need some of that? That's the radio. Do we need none of that? Let's see here. Can't repair you yet. Alright, let's go, guys. I thought I saw something over there, though. Hold on. No, was it this way? I'm not sure. Let's just get out of here. Go, here we go, here we go. Scan again. Pretty close. We might hit another spot before we get there. We sure will. So we'll do that. Maybe it's the backpack thing. Slow down real quick. Can't really see. Here it is. Another building. Whoa. Whoa. Let's just go through it. When did that? Hello. Ooh, another one. Another language thing. Is it me? Or have we not seen warp? Have we not seen plutonium anywhere? I'm telling you guys, last time I was in a planet that was cold, there was nothing to fuel us, so we gotta be careful. What's going on here? Destroy. Destroyed. Why can't I get in? What is it? What the hell is this? Bypass ship. Ooh, I can make that. Yes, I can make that. Of course. Let's put this over there. 99, Antonia, it's all transferred to the ship. I can make a backpass. Yes, I can. Okay, what does this give me? Oh. Call starship. Is that the, what does that mean? Does that mean the door open? Let's check it out. No. The door didn't open. What's over here? Nothing. Nothing. What we got? What did that do? I didn't see. Did I, oh, I already got that one. What the hell did this do? Interact cop starship. I don't know what this means. Okay. We're good on this. Get some iron. Build this up. Build this up. Oh man, we gotta be careful with plutonium. Let's go check it out, man. We might have to use, because it says destroy. I wonder if it wants me to use my gun to destroy it. Let's see here. Well, let's check it out, man. We haven't used it. Here we go. Yeah, that's good. Guys, we got the new ammo thing. Go. Oh, what was that? What the hell is that? Oh, sentinels. Cool. Give me stuff? That's cool. So I just broke into somebody's house pretty much. Data? No data? What are you? More nanites? I'll take you. Carbon? I'll take carbon. What are you? The alarm has locked the terminal. Security scanners appear and slowly turn towards me. A message displays itself letter by letter on the terminal. Interloper visual detection. Visual. Cut heat sensors. Cut the alarm. Cut the camera feed. I learned the word visual. I'm gonna go with camera. The security alarm does not trace me. Oh, cool. What is this? Non-reactive and pressure-resistant liquid. Vital to the manufacture of starship and exosuit technologies. Suspension fluid. Okay. So we can make a suspension fluid to do what? What does this do to us? Non-reactive and pressure-resistant liquid. vital to the manufacture of starship and exosuit technologies. So, if I'm okay, I don't have any technologies. Maybe I can use it later. Not right now. I'm not gonna waste my resources on that right now. But we learned something new. Is there anything else in here? I mean, there's another part over there, but there's no door. I don't know. I think we've done enough. Whoa, where we at? Oh no, that's it. I think that's it. Okay. We might have done pretty good. Learned something. We broke into somebody's house. So let's head back to our original mission. Go. We got any other stops before we get there? Don't look like it. Go, here we go. Oh yes. Hopefully we have enough. Oh yes. This is another backpack slot. Yes, yes, give me. We only have gotten one, I believe. Or no, two. We got two. How much you want for this one? There we go. Yep, 20,000. We'll take it. We'll take it. I know I need to repair my gun and save my units, but it's all right. Wait, did I forget something? Was there something here? Something to trade? No, no tradables. No tradables at all. What just happened? I don't know what just happened, guys. Let's see, we got nothing up here. Oh, look at this. We're gonna head that way. Okay, any more spots? There sure is. Right up, right over this mountain. Here we go, guys. Let's see what it is first. Oh, it's down there. It's down right here. Land it right here. Work our way that way. What is that? It's just a saving point. There's nothing. Unless there's some language stuff around it, but let's see here. Let's not break our feet trying to get there. Oh damn. Here we go. Okay. Do some searching. There we go. Something we can sell. Saving point. Doing pretty good, guys. I'm just stopping to where it's showing us to go to. Man, that was a long drop. How did I even do that? Let's see if we can get back up there. Yeah, I'm just making a stop where if it pops up, but not going off track, if you know what I mean. Let's go up there real quick. Let that charge up. I know. Trying to make it back to the ship, man. Here we go. Okay, let's fix our life support. This is where that Thinium 9 comes in hand. Here we go. Let's keep it going. Planet just turned green like we saw earlier. See, there's another one right here. And we're just making this quick stop, man. Maybe we can find another slot for our backpack. How about that? How about we do that? If it's not a slot, I'm not stopping. Let's see what this one is. Down. There might be some goodies, but no, we don't need it. Let's keep going. Let's go a little bit faster. Looks like it's right around this mountain right here. Slow down. Scan again. There's nothing in sight, so keep it going. So keep it going. Just don't want to miss any of chances to get a backpack slot so we can collect more items. Let's see here. That again. Well, this one right there, how far are you? Yeah, let's stop right here real quick. Just right there. Oh, did I go up so high? What are you? Trading spot. Yeah, why not? There are a couple things we can sell. And of course there's nothing here. Let's see what we can sell. I don't think our ship has anything valuable. Nope. That's it. Where's our ship? There. See, I have not seen. See, that's another thing I don't want to be doing. It's going off track. Look, we're already at 25%. Oh, where are we at? We're over here. Okay, I'm gonna go over. I have not seen any plutonium that we can stop and get, so we gotta be careful, guys. We gotta be real careful. We spend all our plutonium. Side of this planet, man, just to get to this spot. This manufacturing facility. I wonder what that is. We got more flying rocks. Let's see. How about this? I can see you guys when we get there. Alright. Here we go, we're almost there. What are you? Aluminum. Damn it. No, I don't need that. There's another one of these things. What do you do? Our starship. Which starship? Mine? That is mine. Well, I got mine right there. Go. Go. Tradable stuff. What else we got? What's the interest on this thing? Oh, I completely missed it. Oh man, another one. Alright. And let's do it. Die. Leave me alone. Where's the other one? Oh, am I stuck? There's two more. I don't see them. Come on. It seems like once you're in there, they go away. Charge. How do I get ammo? Not sure how to get ammo, let's see. Charge. Oh, okay. That's even better. That's cool. Now we got 400 again. here. Some health. Yep, some health. One more nanite. And what do you got here? Somewhere below my feet, I hear the endless churn of the automated machinery, performing unknown tasks for unknown masters. A screen flickers into life, and letters stamp themselves across it. Nada, nada, escape, Atlas, finals, nada, nada. And then a formula is displayed, how to make my own antimatter. Oh yeah, this is what we need, the warp cell. That's cool. Now I can travel anywhere I please. I should follow Atlas. Yes, let's follow Atlas. We can make an electron vapor. We need iridium now. Okay. Okay, so zinc. Zinc? Where do we get zinc from? Craft animator, craft warp cell. Okay, so it's telling us to go again. That's cool. What are you? Whoa. What the hell is that? Hey, buddy. Where are you going? Look at that. Whoa, look at that. Okay, that's the planet we were supposed to go to. Okay. So our mission... Did I get you already? Our mission right now is to make warp cells. Hey, you can go over there. You guys can go over there. I got 47 zinc. How many do I need? Okay, I can make two if I get enough iridium and electron vapors. Electron vapor. That is you right here. What do you need for this? Suspension flip. Oh! So what do I need for this? Carbon. Oh! That should be easy. Titanium 9? Titanium 9. How do I get carbon? This stuff? Can I kill you, blue green thing? Oh. Go. How much is that game? 72. I need a little bit more. Oh, there's another one right here. I can kill. No, that gives me Atrium. Not sure what that is. I need some carbon right now. Okay. So see, maybe we can make, maybe the more warp cells that we have, which is fuel for our hyperdrive, the further we can go. So we'll get a couple. Okay, so we can craft this. I need one of these. Maybe we'll make two. There you go. And we need to make two of these. And now we just need iridium. How about that? Just try to find it. Telling me to go over there. Not sure what's there. I don't see big blue rocks. Right here. Oh, yes. Right here. Go. Hello. You weren't that hard to find this time, were you? Need all of you. All of you. Might have enough. does mine have enough? Yes, we do. So we gotta make over here. Right? Antimatter. Yes. One of those. Warp cell. Yes. Refill this. Yes. Let's make another one. Antimatter. And a warp cell. Yes. Refill. Yes. Can we make more? What are we missing? Okay. Let's go back. We need one of these. And we need an electro one. Here we go. We need one of these. And we need Titanium 9. Crap! Titanium 9. Ooh, zinc! Oh, that's too far though. Titanium 9 right here. Let's get it! Here we go. Okay. Alright guys, we got 3 warp cells. We managed to make 3 warp cells. Okay, that's where we went. And now we have to go out to space. Should we get some iridium? Well, we have plenty to take, right? Sorry about that. Send that to the ship. Send this to the ship. I don't know what that is. Oh, this from the drones. How much do I have? I got a couple things to sell. If we go up out of space. Let's go up to space. And go to the galactic map. Hopefully. I don't know, we should check out the other planets, man. Not sure about that one. I told you guys we're gonna do a little bit of research and a little bit of mission wise, and then right now the mission is to go to outer space. Oh no, what? Hostile? Where? Oh no. Whoa. Is that it? Whoa. We got a hunting strike. Whoa! First fight, guys. Where are they? We almost got him. Die. We got him, guys. Whoa. I did not see that coming. Trophium. It's Trophium. I don't know, but we got it. How about that? What do these rocks give me? They look different. Bigger. Different. I know. Okay. Galactic map. Come on. How far can we go? Path towards galactic core. Okay, how do I? Free exploration. No. Right here. Here we go. We can still go further. Come on. There we go. Can we go further than that? Too far to jump. Oh man. 5 planets, 1 moon. So we gotta go right here. Four planets, two moons. Okay. I wanna go further down. Let's just. Okay, we're over here, right? Where is that? Deselect. Where was that bright star? There it is. So if we're there, we need to go that way. But it's taking us this way. There's four planets right here. Can we go this way? Yes, we can. Oh, look, they're red and green. It's too far. Warp reactor semi required. Okay, let's go back to where we started. So this way is the way to go. Can we go? Let's see here. Can we go one more? Yes, we can. Three planets only. Can we go one more? Yes, we can. How about one more? Too far. Okay, too far. Okay, we can do that one. Yeah, man, that's pretty far from where we start. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Nice. Very nice. Very nice. I like it. Let's see here. Where's pointing at home? Here we go. Spaceship. Space station. Let's see what we get from here. What's up, man? You're new? Recruit scientist? I don't know about that. I don't have anything for you to science. Mission. Gotta talk to you, builder. Okay, I don't have plenty of nanite. Okay. Okay, let's just talk to this guy. Hey, a trade thing right there. What's up, man? What you got? I don't understand what you're saying. And I don't have any of that stuff. Well, that's a waste. Let's see what we got here. Have some stuff to sell. See, I don't need this stuff. I don't have any of those. Okay, starship. Module right here. That right there. And I think that's all we got. And guess what? We have enough to fix a part of our gun. How about that? And now we can add stuff to it. All right. There you go. Can we do another one? Oh no, I gotta fix that one. What is this? I don't have it. Ah, I don't have that. How do I get that? What's up, man? see what we can trade. Nope, nothing. Nothing, nothing. Nada. Okay. Starships. Ooh, starships. I can buy these. Well, I'm pretty sure they're gonna want a lot of money. Make an offer. Yeah, 2 million. Oh, where are you going? I thought I heard another one. Here we go. What do you want? Make an offer. 4 million. It's pretty nice. Oh man. Guess not. Did you check this out yet? It did not. No, nothing here. Ooh. Can we use you? Unavailable. Damn it. Okay. And I'm sure I need an atlas for that. And there's nothing else here. Alright. Well, alright, guys. I think we're gonna leave it off here. We have come far, far, far from the beginning. And we've got a couple slots from the backpack. We got our hyperdrive pretty far, and yeah, we got a new gun. Yep, we got a new gun, and we're doing pretty good. We're gonna try to get to the center of the universe. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you're enjoying this. Don't forget to hit that like button for me, show me some love, and we'll see you guys next time. All right, see ya.